Raymond Charles Plummer.
In the 8+ years he served as mayor, Ray Plummer wanted just one thing for his little town, that someone would remove a 900-foot-high coal waste pile from above. It was more than just an eyesore. It was an environmental threat, and it kept people away.
You have people saying, oh, well, I like Ehrenfeld, but I don't want to live there.
Ehrenfeld Mine operated from 1903 until 1971, but with a lack of oversight, the operators left pile after pile of waste, which polluted the Little Conemaugh River, and worse.
Homes up here, their yards are just filled with water, you know, mine water.
Located within 50 feet of the base of a refuse pile that can slide under their homes, that's what makes it a high-priority site.
An extraordinary problem that needed a high-priority solution. Then came the news that Pennsylvania would receive AML pilot program money, designed to clean up sites just like these and stimulate local economies, something Ray Plummer put his faith in.
It's great to see that this is all happening and that it's going to be, you know, these refuse piles are going to be going. Maybe, I hope in the future there'll be something better than what we have now.
One part of economic development meant hiring about 50 out-of-work miners to do the reclamation. Their employer, Rosebud Mining Company, agreed to take the acid-generating waste pile and place it into a local mine void. Working with the AML program, the company mixed the waste with alkaline materials before burying them, and that took care of one environmental threat.
We had a surface burning condition as well. There was portions of the pile that were on fire. You wouldn't see flames, but it was smoldering toxic fumes in the air, and it was a detriment to the air quality.
When workers finished earth moving, they had transported nearly 3.5 million cubic yards of waste, and Ray Plummer believed the other economic development would follow.
It'll change people's attitude against the town. Now, after this is all gone and cleaned up and that, I think that the people really start wanting to move in.
Crews entered the home stretch, grading and hydroseeding, planting nearly 3,000 small trees, including white pine, sugar maples, hemlock, and red oak, among others. But before they could finish the work, two men most closely associated with the project passed away. Rosebud Mining Superintendent of Surface Operations, Mark Kirkpatrick, and Mayor, Ray Plummer. Ehrenfeld has created a memorial for the two men, but now their legacy stands in two ways: a newly revitalized Ehrenfeld, Pennsylvania, and a 2020 Abandoned Mine Land Reclamation National Award.